councillor proposed it, the eviction on the Plumstead corridor. And there was a motion by the deputy mayor, which we objected to. And then the speaker just proceeded and recalled a motion that must be reconvened. And then the ANC, because I got to focus, and they stopped proceeding with the meeting. And then they walked out of the meeting. The meeting was not going to happen, but it was not going to happen. All the people were outside.
Of cooperative governance, because clearly there's a violation of the procedure, there's an undermining of the opposition parties, and it goes against the entire constitutional principle of engagement on the matters of council that affects the people.